three requests in one. I'm gonna start with the
M8
from Larry the Astrotrain, and I have two others coming up as well. So for his request, I'm gonna bring up here. Yes, we used an M8 with the suppressor with red dot and select fire. You know, I don't have the gold camo. This is the only camo, the highest camo that I have currently, the blue camo. But what he also mentioned for this request is that I have to use it in full auto. So I'm gonna be using that throughout the whole entire match, and then the next few matches that I play, I'm gonna do the other two requests from Carl on duty with the MTAR, and then Jimmy Beast with his other favorite gun he likes to use in this game, the CQB, or aka the Chicom.
Up top.
These guys going nuts on their microphones. The guy was just trying to get all the kills. He was trying to. So he was like, oh, don't get it. Don't kill anyone. Let him kill the whole team, and he ends up dying.
Sniper's down. Move up.
So I never really used the select fire on this gun before. I just used it without it, and I don't even play with it as often. Threat down. Try to scan the doorway. Nice surprise from behind.
Out.
But another thing he mentioned, he scored streaks are specific perks. So I ended up picking up selecting scavenger so I can get some extra ammo because I knew I'd run out. Especially if I'm just using this gun.
Reload.
Lightning strike awaiting. Got my lightning strike. I'm calling in. Had to get his ammo.
Nemesis 1-1 is wheeled up over.
Friendly lightning strike right
now. Good kill.
Get moving.
Got the double. Is that a car bomb? Called his care package. Let's see what I get.
Care package inbound.
Maybe something good for my team. This is a really good class setup. I like it in full auto. Way better than the other burst fire.
UAV on standby. Friendly UAV.
Flash, I can't see. There he is. He went right by me. Ran right past me. I got no quickscope. And he had attack insertion.
Sniper's down. Move up. Shot out.
Moving to engage. Let's go, let's
He's
go.
Gone. Stitched him up. Reload. Want to get paid? Move it.
Everybody just trying to snipe. That's the same. Quickscoping.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Here he comes. I'm waiting for him.
Care package awaiting orders.
Come out, care package. Maybe I get something better than a UAV. I'll call it back here.
Friendly care package inbound.
Look at him, he waiting. He about to try to take my care package. See, this is why I hate using the care package. Got it, before I got killed. I was scared. Got my sentry gun. Set this thing up.
Shooter in range.
I got killed, but I'm getting kills from my sentry gun. Just in case they try to run towards our spawn.
We're losing this fight. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Sniper's down, move up.
Timeline is in jeopardy. Be advised, hostile care package inbound.
I think that's gonna be a better spot for the sentry gun.
Hostile UAV above.
No, I'm dead. I can't move.
Sentry gun has been destroyed. Friendly lightning strike.
We're about to lose. I'm doing pretty good. 22-6. We're not gonna win though. Need one more. He's coming in now. Game's over now. This was good though. I did pretty good. Even
yeah, I need to get out of that building,
dude.
It's one of the best guns in the game that's most used.
All I know is there was
the M8 and the MSMC. So I might I don't know which request I'm gonna do now. For Jimmy Beast's other part of his request, he wanted the map Standoff. It's the maps are just luck based. I'm not gonna always be able to get them. It's not like Bad Company 2 when you get to select which particular map that you want to play on for like different game modes. Like this, you gotta hope that it comes up on the playlist. So I might try his. If I can get Standoff, I don't know if I'll be able to. I'm gonna try Magma. That's a DLC map. So I'm still gonna use his weapon request, but unfortunately I'm not gonna probably be able to get the Standoff map from to come up at this rate. So I think I'm probably gonna do Carl on duty's request. I completely forgot. I got everything else set up, but I have to adjust my kill streaks or my score streaks in the terms of Black Ops 2. The counter UAV and his orbital VSAT he rocked with the MTAR, quick draw stock, and fast mag, and all the perks that he mentioned along with the attachments and all that stuff with the score streaks. So no map request, we're going to Vertigo, another DLC map. But if Standoff magically ends up coming up after this, then of course I'll be even luckier if it comes up. But if not, I just hope that he'll still be cool with it, because it's beyond my control to be able to pick the maps that comes up on the playlist. That's a nice angle. He had a Pokeball. Seemed like it looked like it was. I highly doubt I'm gonna be able to get all the score sheets he got for this class at the orbital VSAT. I don't think I will. Oh, he's behind me. Good backup. My teammate backed me up. Probably would have ended up dying. You guys have some good class setups too for these different weapons that you guys like to use with different attachments and all. This is really good too. With the TAR. the MTAR. Wow, it was a claymore. Well, I didn't have engineer. I was gonna trip it. That's a good claymore. Surprise me.
Hostile UAV above.
I wanna go in there. He's coming in. Got hit with the shot charge. Here he comes. Yeah. Come on, let's go. Yeah, I knew he would probably come in because
that's kill.
He thought he had me on the.
I'm out.
He thought he had me. That person got me there, but
losing this fight.
Dang. I'm surprised I didn't even get hit by the hailstorm when I fresh off of spawning. The one thing I can say that I'm happy with is that there's legit lobbies. See him at the top waiting with his crossbow. No hackers, no cheating players yet. And no, when you try to spawn, no super double jumping. Your screen's not spazzing out when you try to move your character to run.
Waiting orders. UAV inbound.
I can't really say if they fixed it. I'm just finding legitimate lines.
We've lost the lead.
That's why I just stopped playing. Like, I didn't stop playing this, but it's just like I took a step away from just playing the newer Call of Duties and other shooters and other games for variety.
Taking control.
It's because of these bad lobbies.
Lost the advantage.
I'm carrying my team. This is an ugly game. We might not even have a chance to win this.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
I got him. He was trying to go for him with the shield. Somebody in the smoke? It seems like somebody is. And camping behind him. Oh, they're behind me. He's on the other side. No! I was about to kill him. I got stuck. That crossbow. Oh yeah, double there. I'm spawning back here. Trying to bring the team back. And stop by the shot charge. It's a close game. Cause we had a UAV. I'm running circles. I'm confused. I don't know where to go. Go this way. I got him. He went right past me. Whew, that was close. That's why I hate the knife in Black Ops 2. It's not like the original Call of Duty 4 knife. That's the best knife to me. When you're close, you lunge forward. But unlike this game, you just swipe.
I'm reloading.
Oh, what? I should have just shot him. I should have shot the moving player because he was idle. Oh well, we got the win now. We started getting the lead, dropping them.
Shut up.
Got one, dropped him down. He tried to ignite me, and then I got up the stairs and got him. Took over, 32-12. My best so far. This is a good class. Both classes so far with the requests. I'm loving this. Double. I couldn't get the orbital VSAT. I didn't get no kill streaks. Well, I think I just the UAV. That's all I got. See, that's what I was saying. I knew it. So I'm not going to get the orbital VSAT unless I was camping. But it's at one place. I got to stay on the move. See? So we got a carrier and then we got vertigo again. So I don't know. I don't know what this random, the random map will be. Hopefully it'll be standoff for Jimmy B's. That was part of his request. I mean, it wasn't necessary, but it's luck based. That's why I ended up getting Newtown. I just saw having to jump in a lobby, and he put me in there at the right time. Otherwise, I'd be spending too much time just going in and out of lobbies, hoping to find standoff. And just say, just for example, even if I was to find standoff, it's not a guarantee that it's gonna be a full game. I won't even play the game in full. The game could be nearing over, like what, 10 kills, 15 kills left. And then once the most I'll probably get is probably like two to three kills in the match. And then the match would be over for standoff. It wouldn't be much of a standoff map, a standoff match of whatever game mode I'm playing. So that's the other thing, that other factor I have to think about. As you guys bring up the maps, some of your favorite maps that you guys want to see me play. I wish I had the option to pick it, but Bad Company 2 has that option. For whatever game mode you want to do, this is a different game. So back to Vertigo. I'm just gonna go ahead and do his request, Jimmy Beast, regardless. So sucks that I couldn't get standoff, but I do have the diamond cannonball for the Chicom. I love this gun. I love this gun too. It's really underrated, and most people don't use it. So for his request, he only requested this weapon, the CQB or the Chicom or Chicom. With any attachments besides the select fire and target finder. So that's what I have on. So that was the rest of his requests for this setup. So two of the same maps. I should have changed my score streaks. I didn't even think about that. So what I am going to do, I'm going to switch between the select fire, the different types of fire with this gun. It's gonna be tougher because it has the target finder on. Sure, it's easier to use, but I don't use the target finder for any of my weapons when I'm playing. UAV inbound. It's a lot different with specific guns like this. I might have to do some hip fire. Oh, he was just waiting. Oh, he took my kill. He stole it. I got the assist. They all back here. Ah, I'm stunned. They're coming in. Oh, he tried to throw some C4. I survived it. I'll come around this way. I got him. He didn't even know what was going on. He's still looking forward. He didn't even turn around. The guy didn't even react. I was showing up on the mini map. He was so focused. He was distracted. He was distracted by my teammates. He had no idea what was going on behind him. Sniper, get down! Oh, what do we like? I like using this for full auto. It's really good. I think it's better than the when you have to mash the R1 button, but I can still play with it. Even without this slug fire.
UAV inbound.
Gonna have to reload. I'm not gonna wait. You playing Ring Around the Rosie? Look at me. I thought I had time to reload. That sucked. It was moving to side to side. Is he still behind here? Or? I know they're coming. They're spawning back here. Wow, I saw him coming through. I had to reload though. I didn't have enough ammo to kill him. Enough bullets to my clip to try to take him out. How my guy went down. That was some bad shots. I was trying to take cover. We got this in the bag. We won three games in a row. It seems. So they make a magic comeback. They're just waiting. Ah, that's what you get for camping. Is he coming out? He threw smoke. Try to get ready to reload. Did my teammate kill him? I guess he did. I don't see him coming up on this target finder. Oh no, he didn't. I don't think that was him. I think he ended up going. He threw smoke and then he moved down. I thought my teammate would have took care of him. Who cares though? We got that win. That was cool. I loved all three of these requests. That's a cool ammo. Cool emblems people have. So three legit games. Luckily, it sucks that I couldn't find Standoff for Jimmy Beast, but just like I said, the find these maps, that's these specific maps are luck based, because the games probably won't even if you do find them, they're probably not going to be done in its entirety or anything like that. But I did 3-1. Hope that was good, that you guys enjoyed that. I had fun. So if you guys have requests, submit them. It doesn't have to be Black Ops 2. I have Black Ops 1, Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare 2, and all the others out there. So let me know if you guys have any other requests.